What's up, boys and girls? So, everybody's been telling me to make YouTube videos of when I go places, so I guess this is going to be the first road trip type different state YouTube video. But we're going to be going to Connecticut to have a mini meetup at Tyler Frullo's house. I have about like 2 hour drive right now to get to Steven's house, and then from Steven's house, Steven's driving me another hour and 30 minutes, and then we're going to get to Tyler's house, so I'll keep you updated. Alright, boys and girls, we are now in Palmer, Massachusetts. My lens cap fell off. Fell off the sticky thing, are you kidding me? Okay, boys and girls, we are now in Palmer, Massachusetts, getting a bunch of free food at Dunkin' Donuts. We have achieved Steven.
That'll be it.
We're on our way to pick up Tiny Man, Jonah Genser, then we're gonna go to Tyler's house.
We have arrived at the small man's house. Small man is here, all is well.
Matt!
What's up, boys? We're at the Tyler Frullo Alright. Dude, I don't know how to
fucking feet.
It's very hot out. You probably should.
I'm zoomed in all the way. This YouTube video is gonna be fantastic. Okay, boys. Sorry for the shitty intro. We are at Tyler's house now. We've arrived, everyone's here. We have all the boys. Very hype.
Oh,
God, that's so shit. Tiny Man is trying one bounce quad kaboom.
Punch the pole.
Go. He's got it.
Boom.
Should I put on music?
I can't reach Steven.
Whoa!
How did you make that?
Steven, what are you doing?
One bounce, or not feel.
Yeah.
One bounce. I just want to jump in the water.
Yeah, yep. Oh, what the f-
Yep.
Oh.
We brought some mini income. Just see more. Watch.
You got the springs.
We brought the mini acon to the res. Forgot to say this, and we're going cliff jumping. It's like 18 feet, maybe 15 feet. I don't know. All right, boys. We made it to the cliff jumping spot. We set up the mini tramp.
And I know he knows.
There's a mini acon up there.
They know. I know. I did.
Everybody knows. Seizure.
Is there something for your vlog, Matt?
Yes.
I can 100% guarantee that this vlog is going to fall through and not be posted on YouTube. I can 100% guarantee that this vlog is going to fall through and not be posted on YouTube.
100%?
Yep.
What if I post just that clip? Hit it, Jake.
That's good.
That man's
a fish. What the fuck? Yeah!
Oh! Oh,
Matt, what are you doing?
Oh!
Oh! Oh. What are you doing? Perfectly executed!
Oh, perfectly on accident.
Oh,
I like how far you
Oh, what the fuck?
Me? Dan, why are you so fit, bro?
What?
Yup!
Hell yeah!
Woo! Oh, my car is
fucked,
like,
yeah.
Yeah, yeah!
Yeah, yeah!
Hell yeah!
Yeah,
oh shit!
Self-taught.
Jesus!
Bruh! We're going again!
Look up here. Jesus.
Nope. Hopefully I don't fuck it up.
Yeah, well, they are. Just don't land on it.
Do I get like that? Or should I just stay in the double
door? Oh!
Down there. You guys
oh my god.
That's such a
Wait, Tyler, Tyler shimmy with him on your shoulder.
No. Are you serious?
Oh my god.
He's just going down the hole.
What are you doing, Cody?
Alright, are we doing more flips? Is there water?
Bruh. Oh, Dan. Are you gonna do
something? Trust me, this is the perfect.
Okay, Jonah, what are they doing right now?
Sinking a triple backflip off of an 18.
Who?
Dan the man, And
No, Man the Dan.
Man the Dan and Tyler Thurlow.
Yeah.
3, 2, 1. Yeah!
Hey!
Oh god, my ball sack!
Okay, I'm sorry that I keep forgetting to do like vlog type stuff on this video. I'm just not focused on making a YouTube video right now, but we're back at Tyler's house. Cliff jumping was fun.
That's like, I'm doing these YouTube videos and it's like, I'm not focused on making
it. We're back at Tyler's house just doing easy stuff.
I cannot.
There's Steven. But yeah, let's record if anybody does something good. Steven on the G. Switching the angle. Dan is doing another thing. We are having a G-Tramp sesh. Jake and Dylan are having a Euro sesh. We got Tiny Man on the tramp.
Dude, that hurt my balls so bad.
Oh! Oh my god, rotation!
What?
That. We're on the bird.
Oh!
Some sick bat. Oh, no,
no, no. Me and Dan are the only people who really like ground here, so we're gonna have a little ground sesh. Ooh.
Why can't I?
Jake's hitting a backflip.
Back of line.
Yes. Ooh,
so
that was good.
What the hell?
Jonas, Tiny Man.
Wait, set a little longer and you'll have like a really good.
Ooh.
Yeah. Tomorrow morning we should go swimming.
Hold up.
Oh.
Dude,
that looks so. Yeah.
Oh.
Tyler's trying dub back. 2, 4, and kaboom. Yeah.
Morning.
All right, boys, we definitely just woke up and I definitely did not forget to vlog anything at all after cliff jumping. It's the next day. We are at Jake's house.
It's the next day. Good morning.
We have Steven, Tyler, Jonah,
mosquito murderer, dude. There's so much.
Dan, the mosquito murderer. We slept in tents last night.
Dude.
This was the tent setup.
I'm having so much remorse now.
We
dude,
I'm
so bloody.
Everybody's tents.
The
Jake's house is super cool. We have like the river and stuff, or the lake. Sorry, the lake. Also, Jake has chickens and roosters, and I literally did not notice until right now, and I slept like 15 feet away from them. They're flying and eating. I'm quitting flips for chickens.
Oh, what the hell? Why?
I just don't like them.
I don't know how good.
Everyone's sleeping on the tramp, so we're gonna have a one-trick ground session. Woo! It's so early.
So
we just woke up.
I'll flip someone right now.
I'm gonna do a flip. What?
Is that my camera?
They're having a tramp sesh. Ooh.
You guys are playing suicide cornhole.
You know cornhole, like the beanbag game?
Yeah.
Dude, you gotta like sit underneath there with your right below the hole, and then people throw the beanbags into there. It's so fucking scary, dude.
At like 7:45 a.m., so I got like a solid sleep.
Oh. Okay, so I'm not sure how much longer we're gonna be at Jake's. I think Tyler said we're gonna go to his house around noon to have like an actual sesh. Right now, we're just gonna go leave to get bacon for breakfast, and I need to plug in my camera, so I'll see you when we get back from bacon. Okay, so we're leaving Tyler's house. Okay, so we're leaving Jake's house right now. We're going to Tyler's house, and we have
Ryan Moy coming over later, possibly Max Cohen, and then Josh Salem as well, and we're gonna try to hit some good tricks. Okay, so as many of you know, like, I always say I want to make a YouTube video, and then I just forget always to film, and we've been snatching for like 2 hours probably since last time I filmed. So,
what time is it?
And I missed it all. I just did some quad kabooms to stomach. They're pretty easy. I want to work for 3-4 in kabooms today on the Euro and DB. And I also want 1-2-4 on the Euro and 1-bounce quad kaboom. Jonah's going for standing 2-3. 85 pounds, world's lightest. Oh! Okay, I just put my wide angle lens on. Okay, guys, Steven's trying 1-2-3 in kabooms. Hopefully you can hear me over the speaker. Yeah. Oh.
Oh, that was so bad.
Why am I so bad?
That was so bad recording. Oh my god.
Dude, my headband on the wall.
Yep. Oh, you have that.
Sup, bro? How you doing?
Hey, dude, thanks for filming, man.
You're welcome.
Yep. Oh, you have that. Yep. Yep. Yes! Let's go! Let's go!
The magic
line
it. In the face.
Line.
Yeah.
Oh. Okay, I was just trying quad kaboom landed for probably like an hour and a half, 2 hours, and I just finally got it. Tyler tried to line it, but unfortunately he couldn't do it first try. But now Tyler's trying quad and kabooms, possibly landed. He's trying quint kaboom, and I want to get 3-4 in kabooms, 1-2-4 in kabooms, and quad Cody, and possibly trip Cody quad kaboom. So I'm going to start trying those.
Rip. Keep going. Send it.
Yo, to stomach. What? Yo.
Cheese.
Spring fell on the tramp.
Thank you.
Right here. Yep.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, let's go.
Line.
Come on, Jonah.
Does that count?
Yeah.
Yes. Yes.
What?
Yo.
What?
How did he do that?
What the?
What? All right, boys. I just sent 3-4 in kabooms. Very happy about that. There's a B right here. Okay. Jonah lined it, and then Tyler lined it also. This is Steven.
Hello. Tyler is trying 3-4 and kabooms landed.
Yeah.
Oh!
Let's go. Oh my god. Steven's laughing.
I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry.
Should I do quad kaboom with Tyler sitting on the tram?
Yeah, do it. Yeah. Oh.
No. I filmed it in selfie mode.
No, keep going.
Neeson. Nyson.
Just call him Walmart Clark.
Oh. Okay, everybody's pretty much done with their tricks for today, so I think we're gonna go back to Jake's house to swim and set up his air track possibly, so I'll see you when we're there. All right, boys.
What's going on, guys?
I haven't filmed in a fat minute, so we're back at Tyler's house. It is currently, what day is it?
Wednesday.
I didn't film yesterday or this morning or the day before. So it's been a while. Ryan is now here. He's also making a YouTube video as well, I think. Wait, was that a real intro?
That was a real intro.
It was a real intro. So he's also making a YouTube video. We're back at Tyler's. We slept at Jake's, had a fire. Tyler's making a YouTube video too. So if you guys, if you haven't seen Tyler or Ryan's videos yet, go check them out. Link in the description. Probably gonna forget. But hopefully we're gonna get some good tricks today. I wanna do quad Cody. I'd like to do quad Cody very much, and I wanna do some other tricks, so I'll keep you posted.
Having a G-tramp session for a little bit before we get to crazy stuff.
Oh my gosh! Christ!
Oh. Jonah doesn't wanna do flips right now. Tell him to do quad back video. Say it out loud right now. Dude, I guarantee somebody just said, at least one person.
You're a pedophile.
At least one person just said do quad back in real life over the thing.
I said it.
Yeah, when Ryan watches this, he's saying it. So you have to do quad back.
Do quad back.
He just said it again. Oh my god, Ryan, if you watch this video, and if you watch this video, and then you say it, and then you hear yourself say it again. If you say it, and then you like hear yourself say, and then you like hear yourself say it again, you say it twice. Which one did you say first? It's like the chicken and the egg.
I said this one first.
No, but did you?
How's this look? That look good?
It looks so cool.
A famous person just told me.
I would be your girlfriend.
Do you want to be my girlfriend?
I do want to be your. Tyler's trying to land standing trip. Yeah.
Yep.
Yeah.
Hey guys, Matt Duncan is making a vlog and he keeps forgetting. So this is a vlog update. Right now we're doing tricks. That's about it.
This video's not gonna get uploaded. This video's not gonna get uploaded.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yo.
I needed my battery to charge. Oh.
Comment on Steven's
chill watermelon sesh.
Is that actually a vlog clip?
Yes.
Chill watermelon sesh.
We are having a chill watermelon sesh.
Damn. Yo.
Cameraman.
All right, boys. We are at Modern Pizzeria. We got three large pizzas.
And we got fucking three large.
New Haven, pizza capital of the world. We're gonna do a food review for you guys, so stay tuned.
All right, Frankie, pizza review time.
We got modern pizza. We called these fuckers at four o'clock in the afternoron, and they only got
floppy. Look at that flop. That's not
flop, but
flop is a great thing.
Look at the nice bubble.
All right, one bite.
One bite.
One bite. Everybody knows the rules.
Oh.
Mm. That's one bite. Fucking good.
That's wow. Fucking good. That's fucking
one
good.
Bite. Everybody knows the rules.
That's fucking good.
Modern Pete's.
One bite. Everyone knows the rules.
West Haven, Connecticut.
New Haven, Connecticut. Pizza capital of the world. Not gonna lie, I'm missing a bit of the sauce here. I don't know if I just got a bad
right, one
spice.
Bite crust.
Wow. Crust is a little perfect.
Josh, what do you rate it?
Hot. Crust is a little burnt.
One bite. Everybody knows 8.8.
Everybody knows.
I give it a 9.1.
Yeah, 8.9.
8.8. 8.5.
All right, Frankie. I think I'm gonna give it a 9.0.
Say that. Yo.
Yeah. I'm saying 8.9.
Go. All right, so it is now the last day. We're at Jake's house again.
Yesterday.
I didn't film anything. I completely forgot. We got pizza.
No, you
we
did
went
get
to
one
the beach.
Clip. You got one clip, and that's me telling you that this video is not going to be made.
This video is going to be made. No. We had some pizza at Moderna Pizza, and then we went to the Vietnam Memorial and ate it there. It was very, very, very good pizza. I liked it. Then we had a little flip sesh, did some sink fulls. Then we went to the beach, and now we woke up. It's the morning. We are going to go to IHOP. Ooh.
I can't believe I'm
can't do anything out of it.
That's sick.
Okay, boys, we're back at Jake's house. We got some IHOP. It was super tasty. The amount of times throughout the past few days I've said, shit, I'm making YouTube videos, insane, because I keep forgetting. But hopefully I'm going to be able to put this whole thing out, so I'm going to try to record as much as I can. We're about to go swimming in the lake, as you can see.
This video will fall through.
This video will not fall through.
Whoa, whoa. Getting off.
Wait. Jonah!
Go.
I don't. Okay, Tyler wants to be my camera guy. I'd rather hold the camera.
Oh, this is better, dude. Trust me.
Okay. Well, I don't even remember what I was gonna say now. Oh yeah. This is the last day that we're here. So if I don't record anything from the lake, the only thing that you'll see is possibly us doing some flips when we get to Jonah's house because we're dropping off Jonah. But yeah.
You're very light. What the fuck?
Tyler's benching Jonah.
I thought I had it all figured out. I did. I thought I was tough enough to stick it out with Kim, but I wasn't tough enough to juggle two things at once. I found myself laying on my knees in cuffs, which should have been a reason enough for me to get my stuff and just leave. How come I couldn't see this shit myself? It's just me. Nobody couldn't see this shit I felt, knowing damn well she wasn't gonna be there when I fell to catch me. It was heated, she just fell. I'm standing and swinging, only 30 people by myself. I couldn't even see the millimeter when it fell. Turned around, saw Gary stashing a heater in his belt. Saw the pounces rush him and beat him to the ground. I just told him.
Alright, boys, so we just left Jake's house, and all the boys, minus Jake, because he's here somewhere, just got some Chick-fil-A, and we're having a little picnic behind a, what is this?
Cinemark.
Behind a Cinemark. So, we got some Chick-fil-A. Very, very happy. I can't have Chick-fil-A in my state because they don't have any. But we had an awesome weekend. make sure to check out.
The weekend was.
We're here from Monday to Thursday.
We had an awesome Monday to Thursday.
Don't cut.
Make sure to check out Tyler's YouTube. Tyler Frullo on YouTube. He has 10K. Make sure to check out his videos for it. Make sure to check out Ryan Malloy's video for it. Make sure to check out all the boys' Instagrams. I'll put it all in the description. Thank you for watching. Stay posted in case I make more YouTube videos.
This video is like 7 or 8 months late. I kept saying I was going to edit it, and I never did. This is now 7 months later, and Tyler's over just for a completely separate meetup. But I basically just figured I wanted to edit it, so I just edited it right now to get $20 from Steven because he bet me $20 that I'd never post it. But enjoy this ridiculously late video.